For post moves, select spot number 1 if using the level 1 shooting chart, or select the spot from where you shoot the ball, not where you execute the move, in shooting charts levels 2 and 3. In the reverse pivot, 1 dribble baseline, spin and shoot from the right block post move, toss the ball to yourself as if receiving a post pass, execute a reverse pivot, take 1 hard dribble towards the baseline, spin back to the middle, and shoot.